spelling. Hi, my name is Jonathan. I'm going to be painting this picture of flowers. I have a disability, but I don't let that hold me back. My disability doesn't really affect me. I'm on the high end of the spectrum. Because what that means is, think of it as like a fire dial. So, you know, you've got your green, your orange, your red, and your black, depending on how, you know, bad your disability is. I'm on, you know, the green spectrum. Green spectrum usually means that it's like, you know, it doesn't affect them that much, but it's still there, and then gets progressively worse. Like, for instance, there was this kid who I used to share a class with. He used to have trouble focusing and doing, you know, regular things. However, I'm lucky enough not to be that far onto the spectrum. It still makes my life difficult, but nothing I can't handle. People with disabilities are often treated unfairly in the community. It's not a bigger problem for those of us who can pass off as relatively normal, but for the couple of people who aren't so lucky, it's definitely harder. Most of the time, it's just, you know, frustrated people not getting that they can't do any better, or things like that. Disability kids can, in my opinion, do anything that they put their minds to. I mean, it's not hard, but the community definitely doesn't make it any easier. Though, on a few rare occasions, people do stick up for ASCII kids. I remember on the loose last night, apparently some kids beat up a autistic kid for fun. It just saddens me. My aspirations for my future, I don't really know. All I'm really focused on right now is getting a stable job, making sure I'm not homeless, and, you know, I'll go from there. I mean, yeah. Painting is okay, I guess. I mean, I'm not the best at drawing. Painting is okay. I find it relaxing sometimes. This is Jonathan signing off. My greatest ability has to be my focus. Yes, it is lacking at times, but once I get onto a project that interests me, such as this painting here, I focus wholeheartedly on it. It's not much can break my focus. Like, say I was reading a book or watching a movie that I really like. You know, I could just read it for hours and kind of lose myself. 1 minute will be 1 o'clock, I'll start reading the book, and then when I, you know, come out of it, it's like dinner time. So I really find it easy to get lost in my work that way. Where do I see myself in 5 years? Honestly, I haven't really thought about it that much. My hope is that within 5 years, I would have, you know, be living in a house, have a stable job, and, you know, just be genuinely happy. If it was my ideal place, I'd be in a mansion living a millionaire, but life isn't so, well, forgiving like that.